Every day, I breathe in and out more than 10,000 times. Breathing is how we get all our strength and our energy, but we don't really think about it. Clean, fresh air is really important to keep us healthy and happy. It's like sunshine for our insides. We spend more and more time indoors. But the air inside buildings is 5 times more harmful than the air that is outside. That's because our school and our homes can't breathe as much as they did in the old days because of insulation. Luckily, my daddy and all his friends are helping to make the air better for people. He loves working in a special factory. A factory where they make magic machines that can control the sun and the air. They say it is the home of oxygen. I think that's why they are smiling all the time. These machines are in lots of places, but we don't see them because they are hidden away. They can stop it being too sunny, and they help us to feel healthy, all the way from when we are very little to when we are a bit older. My daddy's magic machines make the air better in big offices and small ones too. They help us to work hard and to work not too hard. My daddy is always busy making his machines even better, so we feel even better too. And they keep doing their magic all day when we are awake, and all night when we are asleep. So that's why I think my daddy is a real hero.